Welcome to this installation and setup tutorial of the Huygens software. The Huygens software runs on Mac OS X, Windows and Linux. First, the software has to be installed on your system. The software can be downloaded from the SVI website. To do this, navigate to the address you see highlighted here. Or press the link in the video description. Next, press Login in the top right of the screen, or register if you do not yet have an account. Log in using your credentials. Go to the download section. Press software. Select the appropriate version of Huygens for your operating system. If you are using an OS X operating system, be sure to read about the development of OS X, because the procedure is slightly different. To view this, press the link below the downloads. Open the installation file after the download has finished. The SVI Huygens setup will open. You must agree to this license agreement before installing. Choose your installation setup. There is a choice of full, minimal, or you can make a custom selection. After picking your destination folder, click Install. When Huygens is done installing, you can close this window by pressing Close. In order to get the Huygens software fully working, a valid license has to be installed. In order to receive your valid license, a system ID is needed. To get this ID, open the software. If you do not have a valid license installed, the Huygens software will revert to freeware mode. To receive your valid license, a system ID has to be sent to SVI. Copy the system ID and send an email to license@svi.nl. Your valid license can then be generated. You can then close the software. While waiting for your valid license, you can continue to use the Huygens software in freeware mode. After you have received your valid license, you can add and activate it by going to the Help menu and then navigate to License. After the license window has opened, navigate to Add New License. Here, you can paste the license you have received. Choose Add License, and restart the Huygens software to activate your license. Please make sure your license is properly activated and recognized. Thank you for watching. If there are any questions remaining, please contact Scientific Volume Imaging.